You're through, Private. The Marine dropship went down beyond these caves.
The geologists say those caves below the refinery run deep. Got drunk one night with one of them. He said some of the tunnels there weren't natural. And he didn't mean man-made either.
Groves hasn't given us much time before the science team start trying to access the data stored here. We were right. It's a tomb, built by the hunters to honor a great king or warrior lord of their race. The things we can learn about them just from this room.
Nearby.
Thank you.
out of there.
Rookie? How the hell did you get here?
Fantastic timing, Private. Bugs, androids, invisible snipers. Welcome to the fucking core.
Kid, there's a smart gun with your name on it right there. Grab it. We've got hostiles in the back.
My initial sense of awe has given way to the thrill of what has fallen into our hands. A resource so pure that its worth to our research is immeasurable.
Option.
Thank you. drag the keeler away before we can stop.
Two Marines were supposed to hold here while we scouted for him.
Danone is down, and I ain't leaving him. See you when you got tequila.
Come on. Let's go find tequila.
Keep on uncovering xenomorph images among these ruins. The creatures obviously had some important meaning to the hunters, but as what? Pets? Enemies? Gods? I'm convinced the answer is here somewhere.
Thank you.
establish a link to the systems at that site. The corporation kept its existence secret from me. Have a look in that cabin to see if there's anything that can help you.
Something's happened at the lab. The monorail station's been overrun by xenomorphs. The matriarch creature was with them. If she's allowed to establish a hive, this is a disaster. Wayland's completely lost control.
Xenomorphs, their hive mind, so vast, so ancient. Can it be that their consciousness, on some level, spans their entire domain?
Thank you. I'm online. I'm accessing their equipment. Wait. There's a marine signal nearby. Your friend. She's alive. I have unlocked the door. They must have been studying the area behind the walls. Watch out!
Yeah. had to put a bullet in my head.
No. Wait. Private, if you can get the corporal to me, I might be able to remove the parasite.
Who's that? One of the colonists?
I am an ally. I can help.
Sounds good to me.
I've been studying xenomorph images for months. They're all over these ruins. We thought they were extinct on this world. If they're back, though, then maybe the hunters are too.
So, I guess no one else made it then. Can't believe our rookie outlasted all those other tough hombres. Guess you were born to do it, huh?
I don't know how much longer the corporal has before the parasite emerges.
We're moving, all right? And it's Tequila. You can call me Tequila.
I've placed an objective marker on your heads-up display.
Rookie, you always don't sound like that.
Gotta be handy sometime, right?